Hello everyone, I'm Ileana Rich and welcome to my channel. This tarot online is called Ready to Give Up on Dating? And we will figure out, will you be still together within a year since the day when you're watching this video? And tarot reading will show us what kind of emotions you're gonna go through, what is going on between two of you right now. And Beans casting, which is originated in Scandinavia, will show us, will you be together within a year? Let's get started. So please assign your partner to number one or to number two. If you have two of them, you can assign both of them. All right. Think about a partner, number one or number two. Okay. What's going on between two of you, for those of you who picked number one? You are together, you are working on your relationship, you're trying to be very understanding, to understand each other, to be helpful, to improve your relationship, to make it very interesting, serious, to make it work out, right, effectively. And you're trying to do a lot, you are putting a lot of efforts in your relationship, and even financial ones. Maybe you're preparing a present for your partner, or maybe your partner is preparing present for you. So you maybe both of you or one of you is working, you know, to improve financial status, since relationship is it's an expensive project, right? You have a lot of expenses when you are in a relationship. But anyway, it's not bad at all, it's good. It's still a little bit unstable since it's a minor arcana, and looks like this relationship is growing very slow. Maybe there is no big love and passion a lot, but still you're working on it, so you're improving it. So this is, I would say, promising relationship so far, looks like, at this moment when you're watching this video. And let's see, the Beans casting will show us if you will be together as a couple, if there is any future for you to be together within a year since the day when you're watching this video. Yes. Okay, good, great, great news. You're gonna be together. You will go through some obstacles. You will go through some difficulties. You will have some big plans together to, maybe you're in college together, right? Some of you may be working together. Maybe some of you have the same project to work on together. So there must be some conflict of interest. It's possible, but not crucial. It's not a critical situation. It will be maybe a little bit like sometimes some kind of misunderstandings, but not in negative note, not on negative tune, right? So because there is no one black beans like this one, right? For example, no, there is no black. It means there is no, you will not fight. There is no confrontations. Yes, little some misunderstandings or disagreements on something, but it will be in a positive way. It will be is just expression of your own opinions or of your own view of points, right, on it. So it's not about like negative energy between two of you, not at all. And another information is here, you see it's a black eye beans, you can see, right, two eyes looking after you. So we have four of them. It means there is a very stable, very strong influence from someone on your relationship. For some of you, it might be like maybe your friends are saying you something, right? About your partner. Let me see in which way this influence. Interesting. Okay. So this card is saying it's not that bad influence. It's positive influence. So maybe your friends is saying you are such a good couple, you have to be together, like you are, like we're born for each other. Or maybe your relatives, yours or your partner's relatives, keep telling you like you are absolutely amazing couple for each other, right? Or he's a good person for you, like advising you to be with this person, to be very attentive to this relationship, right? But it's very strong influence is coming up. One second. Okay, by this red beans, it's your regular life, right? On your regular life, one of you is leading this relationship and another one is following. So one of you is a little bit demanding and another one likes it, accepting it. Probably one of who is a leader or more experienced or maybe more diplomatic person knows how to convince you to accept some opinion or actions, right? But it looks like a nice, very comfortable teamwork together. Great. Now, let me see. What kind of emotions you're gonna go through within this year at least? Mm-hmm. How you gonna feel being together? No, as I said, you will have some misunderstandings, right? But there is no conflicts. This card, it's no conflicts at all. By five of wands, it's like competition. It's like trying to convince to each other or trying to stand up for your own opinion, right? Or trying to express your emotions or your vision of about something. So this is like about a little competition, that's all, but not conflicts. And then, so what does it mean? It means you will have like some emotions, like you will feel like maybe something like you are always in compete with each other. No, but it will not be negative emotions, right? In the middle of the year, maybe you will be in some mood when you will feel like you don't know what is right, what is wrong. Is it working, this relationship, or not? Should you continue or should you stop? So you will have some mood like something is disbalancing your relationship. But later, by the end of the year, there will be some new opportunity to refresh your relationship, to restart, to make it different, because some opportunities will come up to you and it will make this relationship better. There will be better chances to improve your relationship. Okay, but it's about like some you will feel a lot of passion and attraction to your partner. But maybe not very strong love so far, but a lot of physical attraction. Okay, how about your partner? How about your partner? Okay, nine. So your partner is more maybe sensitive person or more emotional person. So at the beginning, this person, this is a general reading, right? So for some of you, this person, partner, will be very worrying. or a lot of anxiety. So what's going on between two of you? If you like him or not, or her, if everything is good between two of you or not. Yes, yeah, this person is like worrying too much about everything. What is going on between two of you? Very sensitive. Too much thoughts in his or her head, right? You see, in the middle of year, some situation might happen which will a little bit shake out your relationship, right? Because you will be in the mood like what to do, to be together or not. And your partner will be like very emotional, since looks like he's more emotional, sensitive than you. And this person will be like, oh, devastated or disappointed by something. Or something will make him super angry, or it will be just a big conflict, right? Might happen. So that's why it will cause like, oh, strong emotions. But don't be discouraged by that. Why? Because you can see later, you will forgive each other. This person will let himself or herself to go off. Everything what will happen here, and it will decide to move forward. So and for you, it's gonna be like new beginning or some kind of reconciliation, or it will be some decision like to build up your relationship in a different way. So that's why it's gonna be like a new beginning, refreshed relationship. Okay, and the last card I would like to pull out for you, asking, what is the obstacles on your way? What is there? What is not letting you to be happy together? What is always like between two of you, right? Hesitations, sorry, doubtings, or no, for some of you, you're hesitating all the time to be or not. For some of you, one of you has two options. So one of you has someone else to be with. And this, or you or your partner is always thinking who to choose, right, to be with. So this is, that's why this little bit makes unstable this relationship, right? But it's something small, not very serious. It's a minor arcana. Two of Pentacles is so weak, all right? So you don't need to think very hard about it, right? No, but still, it's some thoughts to think about, right? Okay, I wish you the best. Now let's do for the number two. Okay, what's going on between two of you right now? Why, this is a King of Swords. It means for some of you, you will always in conflict, always in confrontation, always in, you know, like, or together or not, or you're breaking up and reconciling, you know, like difficult relationship. For some of you, it might be sometimes rude, abrupt, saying something sharp, offensive, or very cold relationship, no emotions. And the key word is a little bit rude relationship, right? Not easy going right now for this moment when you're watching this video. Okay, let's ask if there is any future for the next year, if you will be together as a couple. And Beans casting. Oh, we've got this big one, right? Big one, it means there is the problem, there is the issue between two of you. That is why you have this card. And you've got this black bean, which means about a lot of misunderstandings, disagreements, fights, like always you have some argument with each other, and this is the big issue. There is like some obstacle between two of you, doesn't let you to be happy together. Something in your relationship here doesn't work out. Something is upsetting both of you. Something is disappointing. And what is good thing when you're good with each other, you can plan, right, something for the future. But it's when you're planning or you are agreed with each other, when you're finding that some common point, right, or some common opinion, or you're happy together at this moment, you are so comfortable and you have big plans what to do together, how to do it, what kind of actions you need, right? It shows you are very like understanding to each other at this moment. And then this black bean and this big one is again some obstacles all the time. Okay, let me. And another thing is there is two black eyes, right? You can see these beans, it's the eyes, two eyes looking after you. It means there is some influence on your relationship. And let me see in which way this influence. Oh, it's not good influence. Okay, there is some influence, maybe from negative, unfortunately. Maybe your friends or your partner's friends keeps telling you, no, you're not good couple, he or she is not right person for you, and you're not gonna happy together, you know, something like that. Or it might be negative influence of the relatives, of your relatives or your partner's relatives. So there is always something which is, you know, like saying you something bad, negative, disappointing, frustrating things about your relationship with this person. So what is conclusion? Will you be together within a year? Since it's a general reading, for some of you, no. Unfortunately, you will break up. You're not going to be together. But for some of you, you still might fight for your relationship. Yes, it's going to be not easy, right? Difficult, through efforts, through struggle, through fight, through some actions, you know, and being stubborn and, you know, like insist in your actions and very demanding maybe in your you know, decision to be together. So you can keep this relationship for a year at least, but be ready, it's not gonna be easy for you. Now let me see what kind of emotions you will go through, right? Maybe you like to struggle, right? Maybe you're a great fighter. Maybe you're not going to be upset. Maybe even it will inspire you. Everybody is different. Ooh. Okay. No, it's different. So mostly being with this person within a year, or if you will break up, you can see, right, no happy emotions at all. But on the other hand, this card is encouraging you, saying like, be happy. If you break up, be happy, because it's a wrong person, not for you at all. Look how it's gonna be. Break up, suffer, right, because you will feel like you want to be with this person, and then moving forward, probably here you might meet someone else. But anyway, it will be very strong, devastating emotions for some of you. But for some of you, it will be, yes, strong emotions, but maybe not devastating. It might be like encouraging emotions. Why? Because you will think, okay, now it's not working out, but you will be motivated to work harder, to make it better. You know, it depends what kind of person you are. All right? Okay, let's see. What kind of emotions will have your partner within this year, that person. Oh yeah, your partner is gonna be much happier than you. Probably for you it's gonna be harder than for your partner. Probably you gonna, you know, sacrifice more for this relationship than your partner. Or maybe you are just very emotional, sensitive person, that's all. And regarding your partner, he will be or she will be happy. You look absolutely satisfied, sincere feelings to you, sincere love, sincere, you know, attraction, very deep attraction. And then by King of Pentacles, this person is ready to help you, is ready to share, is ready to work for you, is ready to give you as much as they can. By the end of the year, there is like some satisfaction, recognition, you know, like person will feel you're doing great. Maybe you see moving forward together, you will overcome obstacles between two of you and you will feel okay. Now we figure it out. And now relationship is finally will work out in a positive way. Right, so regarding your partner is much happier. Okay, let me see. Anyway, what is the obstacles between two of you? What do you need to improve, right, to work on? And so maybe by this card, for some of you, maybe you need to show more passion, to take more actions towards your partner, right? Or to be faster. Maybe you're just too slow down, right? Because you're doubting or you don't want to rush. But this card is in, advising you, like there is no speed between two of you. Maybe you're just, everything is going on too slow. And this card also is advising you to be more social together, right? To be opened, to be initiative, to be more communicative. Also, this card is advising to involve more people around you. Like you have to be very social together, right? As a couple. Like you need some companies, friends or relatives, so it will be better for two of you. Okay, and of course, my dears, remember, true love is born from understanding.